This video is age restricted and hence you can't watch it. However, I will show you how to turn off restricted mode on YouTube so you can watch age restricted videos. Stay tuned. Guys, this is Quaidus tutorial and in this video I'll show you how to turn off restricted mode on YouTube. Now before we get started, consider subscribing if you're new here, as we make videos on YouTube growth for fast YouTube success and tutorials just like this one to help you improve your content so people subscribe to you. And before we get started, can we hit 8 likes in this video? If we could, that would be awesome. With that being said, let's get right into this video. So what is restricted mode? Restricted mode is the age restriction, which means that blocks adult content from YouTube. It is mostly used by parents on children so they can keep their children safe. It is easy to turn off restricted mode. All you have to do to turn off restricted mode, so you go into YouTube's homepage and scroll all the way down, and then once you're at the bottom you'll see restricted mode. It says on, so just press on it and turn it off by just selecting the off icon and then click save. Once you have done that, the restriction mode will be off, as you can see, and you'll be able to watch videos that are age restricted. So that is how you turn off age restricted mode, vice versa to turn on restricted mode. So if this video helped you to turn off your restricted mode, be sure to hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and share this video for other people to know how to turn off restricted mode. With that being said, guys, this is Quaidus tutorial and I'm signing out.